Our troopers are investigating a fatal accident involving a car and a school bus on State Route 49. This is video just back into our newsroom of the crash. Troopers tell us the driver of the car was headed south, crossed the center line, and hit the Northmont bus head on. The driver of the car was pronounced dead at the scene. No kids were on the bus, but the bus driver was taken to Miami Valley Hospital. We're told his injuries are minor.